One of my father's favorite pieces for the organ was The West Wind by Alec Rowley. It reminded him of the many rural scenes of Kansas which he loved to paint. The bleak and windswept prairies, rustic barns, and the gentle windmills which captured the north winds of winter and the gentle west winds of springtime.